But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
You're my man! You made it!
I heard. Come in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the railcar! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the Northern Frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So cut him some slack, huh?
All right, get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller.
Need ammo? Ask me!
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, Omen.
You don't
I
have
won't,
that, Kelly.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Can't sell anymore. It's reserved. Stuff is falling out of your pockets already. Make sure you can count to five. Bang! And problems gone. Take some. Always handy. You're welcome. Selling, buying.
Now we have to wait.
But paw.
Don't paw me.
And I was waiting for them at the block station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there. They're definitely creeping closer to us.
Bullets exchange! You will find better rates in the
Colonel,
whole
sir,
metro!
Report.
You're to him? I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
This way.
Come, look, try and buy!
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber. I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is, or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta base. My rangers will meet us there.
The Council's decision shocked me. But Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
Thank you.
attack him.
Hold the line!
That's good. We're worried. I remember what to do. We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, all right? Now freezing here. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Seems to be quiet.
Thank you.
We'll come for you on our way back. It's a joke. Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. Good work, Arthur. Artyom, come back and look. In a gas mask, we won't smell it anyway. Artyom, chat rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well. Let's go. Keep packing, will it ever end? My, oh my! You probably read about it in the books of the saints. Must have been right.
Okay, he's still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
I was alone again.